You okay?
I'm fine, Frank. I just heard about McCormack.
Heard about McCormack? How could you know? I finally got the dope to prove that he's bent.
You haven't heard?
Heard what? I've just tracked him to a warehouse that's full of dope and guns from a flying squad bust. He's bent, and I've got him.
Mate, he's dead. You've got nothing. That psycho who killed his wife. You know him, Hammond.
Yeah.
He just burst into the station and shot the bastard.
I can't believe it. I just saw him 10 minutes ago.
Well, McCormack was into some very serious business, Frank. I've been sniffing around it for a while. As far as I can tell, he's been on Charlie Johnson's pad for years.
The head of the flying squad and the pad to Johnson. Can you fucking believe it?
You've seen it for yourself, son. The only way to get them is to find out exactly what they've got.
There's a ton of stuff down at the depot.
That's nothing, Frank. Charlie's been at this for 30 years, lad. He's got scores of legitimate and illegitimate businesses and holdings. Until we can unravel what he's got and how he runs it, we'll never know the full extent of what he's been up to. If we can prove his links to these businesses and where the cash comes from, we can nick him for years of unpaid taxes. I heard McCormack talk about a lockup where he keeps his real records. He'd never been able to find it.
Taxes? You must be joking. Can't we just shoot the boss and do the world a favor?
He's a weed, son, with long roots. We've got to weed him out completely. It's not good enough just lopping off the top. Find the lockup, Frank. It's supposedly in one of the railway arches in Scoresby Street. But be careful. It's a real rabbit warren around there. Get the file, Frank, and we can put him away for good.
That's flying squad training, mate. Carter, you're a menace.
Get rid of the old guy. I'll take Carter.
There's no way past. Give it up, boys.
Go on, Frank. I'll cover you.
Too bad.
Lucy Carr, I know you. Don't mess with me, crook.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
They're still up there. We need your help, Carter. flying squad training, mate.
They're all down. Let's head back, everyone.
Nice one. Nice.
Clear here.
Good work, guys. Look, Joe gave me a lead. If you want me, I'll be at some lockup over the river.
About taxes. Police out. Shit!
Maniac! Oh, help! Police! Blast! Final warning! Put him down!
Too bad.
Get the car, get out!
Walk away, copper, if you know what's good for you.